heritage?
This is it. The last day of school for Sec 4s and 5s. We all get to celebrate, though, because the ice cream truck is here. Enjoy! To all Sec 5, get to celebrate with a special lunch, followed by a yearbook picture in the main foyer, and then a grad rehearsal.
But let's not celebrate yet, because some of us still have not bought their prom tickets. Sorry, we had to say it one more time. Any Sec 5 who has still not bought their ticket must buy it today. If you have yet to let us know about food allergies, you must do so by lunch today. Please come to the senior staff room to pay during the lunch hour.
Because of the grad luncheon, we have special rules and information about the cafeteria. Cafeteria A and B will be closed on Thursday, June 9th. Caf C and D will be open. Students are to use the Caf C door to go outside or leave, though. Caf D to remain in the building.
There was an error in yesterday's Chronicle. Tomorrow, Friday, June 10th, is National Lipstick Day at HRHS. Student Services is hosting this event to encourage staff and students to wear their favorite lip shade. Our event will be in the main foyer during lunch, where students and staff will be encouraged to write messages about their views of beauty and what self-love means to them. Lip props and other material will be available to take photos. Come join us.
Do you like junk food? The cafeteria will have a special menu for us next week. And if you like junk food, you are in for new treats.
Pogos will be on sale for $1. Hot dogs will be 99 cents. You can buy poutine for $2, grilled cheese for $1.75, and french fries for $1.25. Comfort food to end the year.
June 9th is National Donald Duck Day. He's not Miss Gander's favorite, but he is a friend of Disney, so she loves him too.
Have a great day, everyone. Congratulations to all the Sec 5s.
And shout out to
Mr. Wagner,
Miss T,
Patrick,
and JM.
See you tomorrow from the last Chronicle of the year.